I made the wheels for the rails out of some 4.5-inch stock I had. I cut some wafers on the bandsaw and then turned them in the lathe. Cut a groove in it to match the rail. The rail is just going to be a piece of 3-inch angle iron.
Well, I welded a 1.5-inch tube to the axle here. And at the other end, where the tire is, I'm going to cut a 2-inch sleeve that will slide over that 1.5-inch pipe so that we can